Okay, folks. I'm going to activate the high play total rebalance mod. And I have Russian voices here, which is part of the stock game itself. But we're just going to keep that turned off for now. HF rebalance mod. Okay. Ready. Play some high fleet. Of course, we'll go easy. Man, that really didn't give me much fuel at all. Oh, no, it gave me lots of fuel, okay. Okay, the place I want to get to first, I think, is gonna be these places here. Now, every time you start a new game, it's all randomized. So, it's a different game every time, sort of that. Oh crap, what happened here? Are you kidding me? I didn't take those ships with me. Dang it. I forgot that as soon as you change your difficulty, it puts everything back to whatever. There we go. Okay. Oh, geez, we got one right here. What? Definitely want the intel. In that direction. Or en route. Oh, hold on here. En route, Demtash Cabal. Okay. right there. Northeast of us. So he's right there. I'd say he's right about here somewhere. But he can only travel through these lines. So. Okay, well, we're heading right here, so I'm going to leave it now, but he's not far off. No strike group. Okay, that's the alarm has been sounded. Got him. Okay, now I've learned just to go auto with this. Let my crew decide. Let them decide. Just let them decide what to do. I always seem to get a better haul from doing it that way. They don't seem to have much anything on their scanners right now, so. Something blew up. Okay, we received some repair parts for our ship. It doesn't take much less time while we do a spare part. Okay. Let's land this thing.
Throwing it ready.
All right. As you survey the ship for the next sorta, you over here want to pass the command to describe the potential. All right. Grand Duke, we have captured a tropo scatter. Communicate with us. It will supply us intel on enemy movements until we realize what happened. So we don't have much time before they actually know we're there. Alright. Within battle, so it should be okay. Okay, so what was our mission? Was it northeast of Earth? We're gonna head this way because a lot of the activity that we were picking up is coming from this area, so, or it seems to be from that area. So what we're gonna do is we're just going to get enough fuel just to get us to Agtosh. Three hours. Okay, there we go. Let's get out of here. In less than an hour, going to see about Kava. Where are they going here? Kava. Where's Kava? Nowhere near me. But I can see. Oh, Kavaz. Okay, well, it doesn't matter if I don't see any name that looks like that. Okay. The signals come from that direction, so it's obviously... Okay. elbow your claws in my back, man. Pretty cool, isn't it? New ships. An interceptor. Auxiliary heavy corvette. Ooh. I may want to hire that. Yeah. Okay. We don't have any fuel at all, so. Give ourselves just enough fuel. Now, it said northeast. I'm trying to figure out where my, how I figure out my my mission statement is for this. I have to find out where I can read that again. But it did say, I think, northeast of Ur. But we'll take a look at that if I can find it. Yeah, he did get banged up a wee bit. Everybody else should be okay. Oh. That's going to be a nice ship to test out. Actually. And you could also build your own ships. Look at my cash. I don't have any cash. Find that ship, really. A meteor. Yeah, no, I don't. I'm not gonna fly anymore. Okay. Boy, we don't have much time before they. Hold on, didn't I buy enough fuel? Did I not buy enough fuel? I didn't, did I? Oh, I'm still refueling, okay. Hurry up, get out of here.
Warning, radar mission detected.
I knew that was probably going to end up happening. Yes, I can use some advice there. The Elant antenna detected any radar signal to calculate the approximate bearing to the target. And there they are. A radar signal is a telltale sign of a fairly well-armed ship. Isn't that weird? If we're close enough to detect a radar signal, that means we're close enough to detect. Yeah. I'd rather keep our radars quiet for now, dude. Just to be clear, this button turns on and off. All right. I have a choice. Go back to Earth. Or head here. I'm going to head here. No. I want to test out this puppy here in combat. Retry, but this time we're not going to be using this dude. No. Shouldn't have bought that ship. Yeah, I should not have bought that ship, actually. Let's do auto. Come on, please. Help me make some cash here. I need money, and I need money now. And I am going to sell that ship off. That's a real low-end ship. I could probably outfit it with a bunch of other things. Oh shit. Thank you. was touching. I did damage it a little bit, though. I did damage it a little bit, though. It doesn't colorful tent stuff down. Doing all kinds of busy caravan inside the caravan, both in the tent. Sometime you enjoy the warmth of the caravan fire and hot pocket. Giraffe has never seen such rain. Caravan is a cat chasing pet for you. For the first time ever, it rained in Kalai, or whatever that name is. So, during the month of sand, it rained again, and the peasants will enjoy it. I asked caravan drivers about it. But when I visited them again, all joy was gone. The last year has rained every week. Well, whoever, he never rose and had and begun to rot. So I'm just going to be on this there at the end times. Let's ask about hidden cities. Hidden in the tent away from flying eyes, whatever you care about. Who can tell if you have a hidden city is northwest? Huh, okay. Go to Shipworks. Slightly damaged. Yeah, damaged him by land landed. Give us some cash back. Actually, some good cash back, actually. There's nothing around here. Supplies. Okay, so what do we have here for ammo? No, that's not what I'm looking for. No ships have the ability to carry that. And refuse. But that's all we have is... Yeah, we can't use any of them. Well, we are using basic. So. Okay. Now, how am I able to find out what my thing is here? I'm on a radar. One 1.6 hours for. Repairs. Refueling at 19%. We do have time, so. Let's take a look here. So, geez, Mike, you really should remember what's being told to you. Hold on. What was that north? A city northeast? I don't want to go back here. It'd be good for fuel, though. Tabel. Fleet HQ. Ooh. Shipyard faster ship to Paris. Fuel depot. Well. Fleet HQ. I suspect that's where we're going to be going, guys. Better safe, shouldn't I? Okay. So we are heading to the HQ. Now, I could be facing a ton of... Oh, here we go. Meet with the target. Far northeast of Earth. So far northeast, we're talking. Could be way up there. could be very, very far off. Or the Earth here, maybe far is over here. No idea. But I am interested in THQ. So... going together. Oh crap, we're in trouble. Oh, we're in trouble. Deep doo-doo. Alrighty. Oh, that's the prize ship right there. Well, I'm going to take it to him. Can't get a beat on this guy. Holy crap. They really hammered me there. They took out my guns and everything. How am I gonna get out of here? Let me retreat, for goodness sake. Should retry, right? Right on. Come on, babies. Pick me up something. Oh, we'll pick it up signal. Okay. You see, we discovered a smooth level platform dial with low concrete dial. Off of the heavy steel lid. It took us a while to fly one of them open. Duke. Those are the nuclear weapons of the gathering. We must expect not once. Seems our enemy's nuclear arsenal is far larger than we had expected. Yeah, get these missiles. Okay, so let me see, what about the... we're gonna go to... Cash on. That's fuel storage there. If I go here, I can go here and here, but I mean, I could... The ELAD that I saw was pointing up this, in this direction. He's a wee bit damaged, this fella. Didn't I get to get that prize? Let's get him repaired. What can we stick on this? Oh, let's see. When it says green, does that mean that's where I can place it, or... No? I'm not understanding this. I would like to put that on a ship or something. Okay, I guess not. Okay. Okay, folks, I'm going to save it here. And now, I haven't played enough of the original game to know what the mod has done for the game itself. But to those who may come across this the game or this video and who have played the games, you know, quite a bit, you'll definitely most likely will notice what has changed. And if you can leave in the comment what you think has changed, that'd be fantastic. If not, that's cool too. Anyway, folks, I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye for now. Oh, by the way, too, I do find the game easier. Bye for now.